DeTron De Fens expected 2013. When it comes to online security, a key issue is trust. How can you trust that the other party you're dealing with is really your bank, your Aunt Lucy in Peru, or anybody else for that matter? Mostly identities are established through digital certificates issued by third parties, but often the trustworthiness of these third parties can be in doubt. Incidents such as the DigiNotar fiasco show how these certificates can be abused, but there's a wide and arguably growing threat of man-in-the-middle attacks and advanced persistent threats which constantly challenge existing trust arrangements. One possible way to reduce the threat is to ditch the third party and establish trust between the two endpoints only. This is the solution proposed by DeTron with their QDK technology, which uses a built-in chip to make the whole process more secure. Now, frankly, we regard public key cryptography as mathematical witchcraft, and a lot of DeTron's technical details go way over our heads, but the principles do seem very sound. Of course, part of the problem with getting a solution like QDK adopted is getting it into devices. And the good news is that DeTron have one, the rather nice looking DeTron De Fens. This is an Android 4.04 smartphone with a dual core 1GHz processor, 1GB of RAM, 16 or 32GB of internal storage, and a 4.3-inch 540x960-pixel Gorilla Glass coated display manufactured by Sharp. The whole thing is clad in an aluminium unibody case, which looks suitably impressive. The smartphone itself has access to secure cloud services such as CryptoMail and CryptoMessage, so you can start communicating with another QDK-equipped device pretty much out of the box. DeTron are hoping that other people will come on board to support a wider range of secure applications, and if that were to happen, then we might see the QDK chip in other devices as well. We don't know when the De Fens will come out, but apparently DeTron are building it in-house. Availability, price and a few key technical details are still not known at this point. You can find more information at their website, detrontech.com.